we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see rooms there. In his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Turn.
Wait, There's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sapseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rush around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Come here already. You're gonna be real happy. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never. Ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
What you need? Now go shoot something in the face for your old pal, Brock. What next? Best of luck with all the rampage.
You gotta teach me that one.
The tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I don't know these rings. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Yeah!
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Yeah. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully. When the water dropped, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
Ready yourself, boy!
These are the ones I can't read. So, could you think of any stories to tell?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir. Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvekja. What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive. And reckless.
Us?
Others.
We have noticed.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see this.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So,
I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
So, could you think of any stories to tell?
There was a man I knew long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
We will continue another time.
Good. Hey, another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kavikia. Kavikia.
I don't believe it. Are you both...
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
A desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. Dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
What did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Prepare yourself! Ready yourself, boy!
told you. We should come back with a cipher. More of those. Good. Got another story?
Very well. Oh. We will finish that later.
Okay.